Welcome back to Reggie Love. So today I got my hair done right after I took my hair down yesterday. If you didn't see that video, go watch that video before and after this video. And yeah, I got my hair done. I woke up at 7:15, something like that. 7:15, 7:25. And got a text message and say, yo, can you come at 9:30 today? What? I'm gonna go back to sleep. You know me, it will rain early in the morning. So, it will rain early in the morning. I said, oh my god. Today is not the fucking day to get up. I was sleeping good in that rain. Like, okay, let me go to sleep. Okay, let me wake up. Yo, I will probably at 9:30. What? She told me 10. And then, cause my appointment, I'm gonna be tomorrow at 12 PM in the afternoon time tomorrow. But she changed today. Like, nigga, I done got my freaking hair done. I got my I done took my hair out, and I was washing and stuff this morning. Oh man, like. I hope you. I didn't wash up because it was raining and cold. It did cold outside, but I didn't take no shower. I wash up and I wash my hair in the sink. And yeah, blow dry it. I got to the hair shop. I was running late. So, you know, black people always want late. Oh, it's fine. Should be okay. But, yeah. My grandma went in. She sat in the chair. She got her hair done for us. That take for hour. And then, she finally, I took my longest nap in the chair. Not me, I was tired. Like, I was frustrated, I was mad. I was tired. So, took me a nap. And yeah, whoa, and then woke up. She did the shit to her way. I said, oh. And then she finally got me in at 1:00, 2:00. I say, no, not 1:00. We leave at 2:30. We leave it. Okay, so she got me in at 1:15, 1:20, something like that. And I said, okay, and then this year. Cause you know my hair weed some, but my camera about to die. But yeah, I'm about to show you my hairstyle. Whoa! Look at my hair. Look. And I told her I don't need no baby hair, cause I cannot do no baby hair. But yeah, look at my hair. Oh, my camera about to die. But if you like this video, comment down below, subscribe. And turn the post notification and hit that little bell. But yeah. Oh man, 6.5 fucking hour. Like, calm the fuck down. Damn, man. That crazy though, but yeah. I did not eat breakfast. I don't mean too windy. That didn't fit me up, but forget it. Came about to die, but yeah. This is my podcast. And we got this then. Peace. But still the growing pains, growing pains. They're keeping me up at night.